Rotate the key to power on. Wait for 5 seconds. Press the laser button. Rotate the emergency stop button. Wait for 5 seconds. Press the laser button. Set the language interface. Adjust parameters. Select the graphics. Save the settings. Press the emission permission button. Additionally, press the control button on the control panel. Press the safety button on top of the laser head. Control the laser emission using the buttons at the bottom.